downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America,
and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God,
indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Making a way, making a way through the crowd. And I need you. And I miss
you. Good morning, Garner. I'm Shanika.
And I'm Chandler.
And these are your morning announcements.
The Fall Sports Award Ceremony will be tomorrow, December 5th, beginning at 6:30 in the main gym. Please plan to attend.
Garner Magnet High School's 2014 Financial Aid Night will take place on Wednesday, January 15th at 6:30 p.m. in the auditorium. This is a change from the original date.
It's a history club meeting today in room 211.
Ms. Costa's room, 230.
Be there.
Some cool people will be there.
And then Rory's going to be there too.
All Science Olympiad team members and anyone else interested in becoming a Science Olympiad team member is reminded of our meeting tomorrow, December 5th at 2:30 in room 513. See any science teacher for more information.
Hey, I'm Trevor.
I'm Caleb.
We have a big basketball game tonight. It's at Middle Creek.
Yeah, we need everybody to come out. It's a blueout. Be there at 6:30.
Game starts at 7.
Be there. You stay classy, Garner. Huh?
Hey, I'm Julius.
Hi, I'm John.
Come support the game at Middle Creek tonight.
It's at 7 o'clock. It's away.
Save and Sad will meet in room 208 tomorrow after school to work on our December service project. Bring a can of food or bag of rice to add to our holiday basket. See you there.
Seniors and juniors are invited to meet with an admissions representative from UNC Greensboro on Monday, December 9th at 11 o'clock in Student Services Conference Room. Sign up to attend on the Garner Magnet High School homepage by Friday. The J. Hunter and Mabel C. Strickland Endowed Scholarship recognizes one senior from Wake County for academic excellence, leadership, and community service. The scholarship covers the entire cost of tuition over 4 years. If you are extremely interested in attending CAMEL, please go to the Student Services Blackboard page under the Scholarship tab and view the eligibility criteria and deadline for the preliminary application submission to the Garner Magnet High School Scholarship Committee.
Juniors, if you are interested in Elon University after high school, apply for the Junior Elon Scholarship. To find out more information, look at the Student Services Blackboard page.
There will be a hosted meeting this Thursday, December 5th, after school in Ms. Lazo's room. We will be planning for our Christmas party. All members need to bring money for materials to make blankets. See you there.
Jackets.
Jeans.
Shoes.
Used or new?
I gave you.
Why don't you?
The Student Service and Leadership Team Club is doing a clothing drive during the month of December. Bring your used or new jackets, jeans, and shoes to one of our 6 locations. Drop off your clothes to the front office, the library, room 111, room 200, or the chorus room, which is room 606, by Tuesday, December 17th.
Thanks to your generosity, Marines have delivered Christmas to children in need since 1947.
We will collect new toys for Toys for Tots this year. Drop-off locations are in Ms. Stubbs' room, 311, Ms. Bence's room, 1008, or during all 3 lunches in the main cafeteria. We will begin the collection process today, and it will end on December 12th.
Thank you for watching your morning announcements. I'm Tanika.
And I'm Chandler.
Have a great day.
If I could fall into the sky, do you think time would pass us by? 'Cause you know I